show y'all what's going on out here today. There's this everybody did make it out safe though.